spot, shell shock. Caught in the middle of this riddle over vittles, but you nibble on them kibbles, trying to make a little money that be coming in the hood from the Fleetwood Brown with the chrome and the cellular phone. On from your hustle, but tired of the tussle, the everyday shuffle, got your feathers ruffled. Need more paper, so a caper is the plan, but the plan backfires. Shot in the crossfire, hit with a slug from another thug who ain't got love for you or nothing you do. I seen you when you fed, heard your mama, yeah, laying in them streets, used to playing in these streets. When we were just jits, all this shit wasn't fixed with these tricks. All these quick to pull the trigger ass niggas. But now I'm at the funeral, and it's kinda true. Never went to church, but now the hearse is taking you. Your family's in the front row, and dad is really crying. He needs to be strong, even though I know he's trying. Looking at his casket and all them flower baskets, I start to reminisce. I need to get a grip. Getting teary-eyed as I analyze why I'm still alive and how did I survive? Why my homie died? Death ain't never scared me, it just prepared me for this situation. These dedications. Giving you a dedication. This is your dedication. Church is standing and people falling out. Makes me start to wonder what death is all about. Revs got him sweating, catching holy ghosts. But where's my homie's ghost? He's catching it the most. As I look around the church, I see what it's worth. People shedding tears he hadn't seen in years. You never really know where you go to this time. But you'll see more love laying in that pine. They ain't shame, they know you're in the game. Nothing's changed till the Lord called your name. Now they all know you and cooking dinner for you. I wish they really knew you, but I'll give it to you. This dedication. I'm giving you a dedication. This is your dedication. Black families away from the church, headed to the cemetery where the body's buried. Holding this weight that I feel, and it's scary. Thinking maybe I'll be the next place to rest. And this could be my mama in the black dress. And this could be my peeps crying and carrying on, cause Tony moved on and didn't leave a bone. That's why I let it go and never look back. I feel trapped, so I stay strapped. Cause when I go, I won't know the situation. But I'll be looking out for my dedication. Believe me.